Hello friends,
bonjour.
This is the 12th video on my channel and I'm making this video on the topic Les Saisons or the seasons. So here we go. The first word is Lethe. The word Lethe spells L apostrophe E T E. The word Lethe means summer. I repeat, the word Lethe means summer. The second word is l'hiver. The word l'hiver spells L apostrophe H I V E R. The word l'hiver means winter. I repeat, the word l'hiver means winter. The third word is l'automne. The word l'automne spells L apostrophe A U T O M N E. The word l'automne means autumn. I repeat, the word l'automne means autumn. The fourth word is le printemps. The word le printemps spell L E le and P R I N T E M E S printemps. The words le printemps mean spring. I repeat, the words le printemps mean spring. So friends, here we end up. We will meet again in a different video on a different topic. Till then, practice and goodbye. Au revoir.